Part two of our three-part series talking about the features and benefits of the incredible Scag Windstorm. Today we're going to talk about ease of maintenance. The Scag Windstorm is built Scag tough, just like all Scag units. But the fact of the matter is you'll get more life out of your unit with proper maintenance. And ease of maintenance is something that's baked right into this machine. From the flat free front caster tires, to the flip up battery box, to the custom braided wiring harness. On the engine, we've got a Briggs engine with two-stage Donaldson air cleaner, and last but certainly not least, pump and wheel motor proven drive system versus a hydrostatic transmission. The first ease of maintenance feature is flat free front caster tires. The competition uses air-filled front caster tires, and anybody who's had a flat on one of these units knows this can be a major pain. The battery box is generally not the most exciting feature on a unit. However, Scag does have some easy maintenance features built in. Take a look at the flip-up battery cover for easy jump starting. Now, jump starting on this unit will be needed less than the competition's unit due to the PTO switch that we talked about in video one of this series. The PTO switch allows us to start this unit up without the fan spinning, which means less draw on the battery for proper starting. Outdoor power equipment battery capacity can fade over time. So the ability to start this unit without the fan spinning immediately means you'll have to jump start the unit less because you're not pulling the same draw when spinning that fan. Electrical issues can be some of the toughest issues to diagnose on a piece of outdoor power equipment. So I ask you this, would you rather have a sealed braided wiring harness such as this one or a brittle plastic covering that falls and flakes away over time with electrical tape at the wiring unions? You be the judge. Here we have the Briggs Vanguard 37 horsepower EFI engine. We're talking about tremendous power and incredible fuel savings on this machine. But that's not the whole story. You've also got ease of maintenance in how the engine is mounted to the frame, allowing access to oil fill and spark plugs and filters right on the side of the unit. The 37 horsepower Briggs engine also comes standard with a Donaldson two-stage air cleaner. This is top of the line, ultra commercial air filtration system. This Briggs Vanguard 37 horsepower engine is the highest horsepower engine available on a stand-on blower, period. Let's have a look at the drive system on this unit. You can see here that we've got pumps and wheel motors compared to the competition who uses transaxles. Because of the open design of this unit, debris that might get in here will not be caught and cause overheating on your drive system. That's a costly repair. Also, to prevent overheating, we see auxiliary cooling fans on top of both. This has been part two of our Windstorm features and benefits video. Click here if you'd like to go back to part one, and click here for part three. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.